Hey guys, what's up? It's T-Cow. So I'm gonna be doing a cover of Billy Joel's Piano Man today. The reason I haven't been posting videos is because I'm in a band now. The band is Cradier, and So I'm with two of my friends, Wojo and Mr. Butcherify. Those are both their YouTube channels, so I'm going to drop a link to their channels below. But, sorry, my parents are moving upstairs.
Stop moving, I'm trying to shoot a fucking video.
Sorry for my ugly appearance, I just woke up. My face isn't put on yet. So, here we go. I'm doing this for music because I can, so I'm not that great a singer. So, suck it if you don't like that. Just suck it.
Suck it!
Long intro.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. A regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me. Making love to his tonic and gin. He said, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes. But it's sad, it's sweet, and I knew it complete. When I wore a younger man's clothes. La 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 di di da. La la di da da da. Sing us a song, the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. We're in the mood for a melody. And you got us feeling alright. Now John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As the smile ran away from his face. I'm sure that I could be a movie star. If I could get out of this place. Oh, la, 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 di-di-da. La, la, di-di-da. Paul's a real estate novelist who never had time for his wife. And he's talking to Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. And the waitress is practicing politics as the businessmen slowly get stoned. Cause they're sharing a drink they call loneliness. But it's better than drinking alone. Sing us a song. Piano man, sing us a song tonight. We're in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling alright. Mm-hmm. pretty good crowd for Saturday. And the manager gives me a smile. Cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see. Just forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival. And the microphone smells like a beer. And I sit at the bar and put bread in my jar. Hey man, what are you doing here? Oh la 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 dee da. Oh la 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 da da da. Sing us a song with a piano man. Sing us a song tonight. When I'm in the mood for melody, and you got us feeling alright.
So there you go, guys. One more thing before I go. I'm starting school soon, so I won't be posting, well, I can't really say I won't be posting a lot of videos because I never post videos, but, now it's really going to be even longer because of school. I'll try and post every week. If it's not going to be every week, it's going to be every other week. I am going to get back on track with this, I promise. Jay is never coming back. I'm done with him. So, yeah. He's never come back to this channel. I might just switch to T-Cow. I might switch the name to just T-Cow. I don't know yet. But, that's it, guys. I hope this isn't too bad for you. I hope it doesn't split your ears open. So, yeah. Peace out.